And on today's show, I'm explaining how to write the letter N. Easy as pie, isn't it?